I wish we were there. I don't think we're there yet because there's such a gulf between the stories. But I think we are creating new stories in our joint peace work. I think soon we'll show, I'll show you also a three-minute video that shows actually evolution of friendship, of a deep friendship between a woman in Israel and a woman in Gaza. And I think by joining these, by having these relationships, we are creating a new, we're creating an our story. So it's very small. I think the challenge is how to duplicate that, how to multiply that. Because as I said, these dialogue groups work very well. The idea is, but our challenge is how to make them widespread, how to get to a critical mass. Because by doing that, then we are creating our stories. And we're not only stuck in our story. So it's happening, but on a small level.